great news, of course, the shining light, and no, nobody in the machines can stand it, is Sarah Palin saying, sure, I'd run for president. Let that is, of course, also heard with a wince. It left a mark, I'm sure, on Mitt Romney. Left a mark on Plenty, where she is now in those polls ahead of Romney. And she's right. Polls, eh. But we know what's going on. I don't think Mitt Romney has sold 2 million books in 2 weeks, did he? I don't think that happened. Am I missing something? It is a wonderful, it's almost like a parallel universe. We're in the parallel universe and we are in charge. And all of you realize this, whether you go to the Tea Party things or not. You know you're in charge. I think a lot of Massachusetts people didn't. I mean, I think the Boston Tea Party organization is pretty strong. And you guys Tea Party out there for sure. How appropriate, right? For it to be Massachusetts. But really, beyond how it's being organized, this is undeniable. They continue to dismiss it at their peril. Barack Obama will continue to play games. His numbers will continue to go down. But this nation also has to be governed. And right now, I don't quite see anybody who's doing the governing. We have terrorists being put into civilian trials. These people aren't going to stop. They're maniacs. We've got to make sure that the people already in office have enough support to know that they can stand up to this fool. And it looks like we're heading down that road, and it looks good. Looks good. So congratulations, everyone. I think this weekend was another reminder of our success as the sovereign. And look, I'm not so sure direct democracy or any of that is really the way to go. All we want are people who truly represent our interests. We've been missing that now. It's become deadly apparent for several administrations that we have not had people representing us. That's all we want. People who can be faithful to their own families and as a result to this nation. People who understand us and respect us. And who are going to truly represent what is in the best interests of this nation, not what's in the best interests of the pharma companies or in the best interests of Marxists. What's in the best interests of this country, keeping her safe and free. And I think we're on a road that is well-tuned for that. Congratulations, everyone. A great weekend. We got more work to do this week. I'll be with you throughout it. Thank you, TAMS, for your support, making this a commercial-free program. And please do join us if you can. Joining the United States of Tammy, I want your latte money, one a month, one latte a month, $5.95 makes my work possible, including this program. It is deeply appreciated. Have a great rest of your day, everybody. There is a lot of work to do, and it is an honor and a pleasure to be doing it with you. Have a great one, and I'll see you next time.